morning, Piggy. Listen, I know you're mad at me. And for what it's worth, I just wanted to say that I'm sorry. And I'm not asking for your forgiveness, Sonny. I know I don't deserve it. But I just wanted you to know that I'm really grateful for our time together. And I hope you find what makes you happy. So I really do wish you the best, Biggie. I wish you the best.